Hello everyone, today I'm going to be reviewing the book, The McDougall Program for Maximum Weight Loss by John McDougall. And this is a book, it's a weight loss book about, you know, obviously people that need to lose weight, for people that need to lose weight in a, you know, and they, you know, like, they're morbidly obese and they need to lose 150 pounds, probably. If they're, like, 400 pounds, they need to lose 150 pounds or something like that. But he recommends doing this through, not through deprivation of calories and things like that. He recommends a starch-based, whole food, plant-based diet. And I think this is really good. I don't agree with everything that he says, but I know he is targeting the morbidly obese, the 300 pound, 400 pound people that really need to lose weight. And I really like, he does not promote calorie restriction. He just promotes eating the right kinds of foods, which is a whole food, plant-based diet. And I truly believe that that is the best diet for humans. It has been proven through different studies that that is the best diet to fix 14 of the 15 top killers. And he just goes into other diets, such as keto and things like that, and why that doesn't work long term. And one thing I like about is he talks about exercise, and one thing that he says about exercise is people think, you know, they need to, you know, I need to stress as go to the gym and work really hard. But if you haven't worked out in years and you overdo it, that could cause serious injury, and then you won't be working out for, you either won't be working out for a long time, or on top of that, you could end up in the hospital. So he talks about taking it slow, maybe doing, biking, like the little stationary bikes, or getting into the pool, or even going for a short walk instead of doing crazy amount, going to the gym and doing crazy amounts of exercise that can cause injury. So overall, I really like this book. I'm not 100% on his diet, but again, he is focusing on people that need to lose weight. They're 300 pounds, 400 pounds, and they need to lose weight, because it's not healthy to be 400 pounds. So this is just a quick book review. This wasn't a long book. I read one, and it was, this is just a quick overview. If you're into Dr. John McDougall, I suggest that maybe you look him up. He has I don't know if they're TED Talks, but he does have some stuff on YouTube that him and his wife do together, discussing the whole food plant-based diet. So if you want to check that out, I might find it and put it in the description. So I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.